Welcome to Health and Fitness with a new video. In today's video we will show you how to use aloe vera for acne. So watch the video till the end to get proper information. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Let's begin. About 9.4% of the population across the world is affected by acne. Aloe vera is a popular home remedy that is used to soothe the skin. The extract of aloe vera is commonly used to heal minor rashes, cuts, and sunburns, and is equally effective for acne. In this video, we will show you why aloe vera is good for acne and how you can use it. Aloe vera can prevent acne as it has anti-inflammatory properties due to the sugars and fatty acids present in it. Pure aloe vera gel contains about 75 active ingredients. It also moisturizes your skin, which include amino acids, salicylic acid, lignans, vitamins, minerals, saponins, and enzymes. The amino acids and zinc in aloe vera soften your skin and tighten the skin pores. You can even use aloe vera to treat pimples and inflammation. However, if you are allergic to aloe vera, using it on your skin may cause rashes and allergic reactions. Although pure aloe vera gel is safe for the skin, do a patch test to determine if you are allergic to it. How to use aloe vera for acne. 1. Pure aloe vera gel for acne. What to do? Cut the aloe leaf and scoop out the transparent, fleshy part with a spoon. Apply the aloe vera gel on your face, focusing on the affected area. Leave it on overnight. Rinse it off in the morning and repeat every day until the lesions heal. 2. Aloe vera, honey, and cinnamon. As per an in vitro study, honey has an inhibitory action on Propionibacterium acnes and Staphylococcus aureus, the acne-causing bacteria. Cinnamon has anti-inflammatory properties. A study involving 20 patients with mild to moderate acne found that cinnamon gel helped reduce acne. What to do? Mix 2 tablespoons of pure aloe vera gel with 4 tablespoons of honey, and half a teaspoon of cinnamon powder or oil. Apply the mixture on the affected area and wash it off after 10 minutes. Repeat this every alternate day. Note, cinnamon powder might sting, so you can adjust the quantity as per your skin's tolerance level. 3. Aloe vera and lemon juice. Lemon juice is a common remedy used for many skin issues, including acne. It has astringent, drying, properties. Thus, it may help dry out pimples and reduce acne. Caution, do not use this remedy if you have sensitive skin as lemon juice can cause redness and irritation. Excess lemon juice can also dry out your skin. What to do? Mix 1/4 teaspoon of lemon juice with 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel. Apply the mixture on the affected area. Wash it off after it dries. Also, use sunscreen afterward if you are going out as lemon makes your skin photosensitive. 4. Aloe vera and tea tree oil. The topical application of 5% tea tree oil is beneficial in managing mild to moderate acne and reducing inflammation. What to do? Dilute 2-3 drops of tea tree oil in any carrier oil. Mix it with a tablespoon of honey, and apply it to the affected area. Leave it on for 15 minutes before washing it off. 5. Aloe vera spray or face mist. You can also make a facial mist with aloe vera and use it throughout the day to soothe your skin. What to do? Mix a tablespoon of aloe vera gel in 1.5 cups of distilled water. Add 2-3 drops of any essential oil of your choice. Do a patch test before using. Store this solution in a spray bottle and spritz it on your face whenever required. Remember to always shake the bottle well before use. 6. Aloe vera, sugar, and oil scrub. The accumulation of dead skin cells on your skin is one of the major factors that trigger acne. Scrubbing is an effective way to remove dead skin cells. What to do? Mix 1/4 cup of aloe vera gel with 1/2 cup of jojoba oil and 1/2 cup of granulated sugar. Gently massage the scrub on your face before washing it off. 7. Aloe vera and apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has antimicrobial properties that may help treat acne. What to do? Mix a teaspoon of aloe vera juice with 1 teaspoon of ACV and teaspoon of purified water. Apply the mixture as a toner on your face. Note, apple cider vinegar may not suit those with sensitive skin. Avoid using it if your skin is sensitive. 8. Aloe vera and almond oil. Oils make a perfect base for any home remedy. What to do? Mix 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel with 3 to 4 drops of sweet almond oil and apply it to your face. Wash it off after a few minutes. 9. Aloe vera gel, cucumber, and rose water. Rose water acts as an astringent and tones your skin when treating acne. Cucumber has a soothing effect on the skin, which may help with acne inflammation. What to do? Mix a teaspoon each of cucumber juice, rose water, and aloe vera gel. Use a cotton ball to apply the mixture on the affected area or all over your face. Wash it off after it dries. According to people who use aloe vera for acne, by using these remedies, the results are incredible and effective. Do it and share your opinion in the comment below. If you're new on the channel, then do subscribe the channel. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And if
how
you
to
want
get
more
rid of
health
acne with only garlic. Quote. Now let's begin. So watch the video till the end to get proper information and some healthy tips. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Acne is a skin condition that causes blemishes or bumps, like pimples or pustules, to appear on your skin. These bumps are irritated and inflamed hair follicles. Acne occurs most commonly on your face, back, neck, or shoulders. Acne occurs when dead skin cells, oil, sebum, and bacteria clog your pores. It can affect people of any age, but is most common during puberty. It can also be caused by other factors, including medical conditions, stress, medications, hormonal changes, excessive sweating, skin or hair products, poor hygiene. One of the most common ingredients in cooking is garlic, and without it, many dishes would be incomplete. Besides its characteristic flavor, garlic also has huge medicinal properties, and is used ever since ancient times to treat many diseases. Besides improving immunity, avoiding colds and flu, reducing blood pressure, and improving heart health, garlic also has amazing powers for skin health. And, what if I told you that garlic can also treat acne and other skin issues? Did you know that it is possible? Fighting acne, spots, and even premature aging are some of the benefits of using garlic on your skin. Since it is a powerful antioxidant and anti-inflammatory. So, what about learning how to make a garlic mask to detox and rejuvenate your skin? Are you enjoying the video so far? Then give us your opinion to help us know how we are contributing to you and your health. Also, leave a thumbs up and share the video with your friends. This natural garlic mask can be used on all skin types. Write down the ingredients. 3 garlic cloves. 2 spoons white clay. 3 tablespoons honey. Directions. Mash the garlic cloves until they become a paste. Then combine with the clay and honey. Now, add just a little bit of rose water to moisten and mix everything until smooth. Apply a fine layer of the mask on your face, always at night, after removing your makeup. Spread well, but be careful when applying close to the eye area, since the volatile compounds of garlic might be irritating. If you want to, you can also apply the mask on your neck and cleavage area. Let it act for 15 to 20 minutes and then rinse with cold water. After that, apply your moisturizer, as usual. Use the mask 2 to 3 times a week to get good results. Using this garlic mask will reduce the excessive oiliness, at the same time it will prevent dry skin. With continued use, you will notice your skin softer, cleaner, and hydrated. If you like this recipe, try it and share your opinion with us. Make this easy garlic mask and take care of your face without spending money. 2. Garlic and water. If your skin is even slightly sensitive to garlic applied topically, you'll want to dilute it with water. Mince 2 fresh garlic cloves. Mix garlic with 1 tablespoon of tap or rose water. Place mixture on the affected areas. Leave on for a few minutes. Rinse with water and let gently dry. 3. Raw garlic juice. Mash 5 grated garlic cloves. Let mashed cloves sit for 10 minutes. Use a thin cloth to squeeze the juice from the mashed cloves. Dab juice on the affected areas. Let it sit for about 10 minutes and rinse with water. 4. Yogurt and garlic topical treatment. This treatment will exfoliate your skin and help remove dead skin cells blocking your pores. Mix 4 pureed cloves of garlic with 1 tablespoon of yogurt. Apply mixture to clean and dry skin. Massage into skin and leave on for a few minutes and rinse with water. Tips for pimples. Pimples are one of the results of acne. Garlic may help pimples in the same way it helps acne. Garlic with apple cider vinegar for pimples. Mix 1 spoonful of apple cider vinegar with 1 spoonful of water. Mash 5 grated cloves and let sit for 10 minutes. Use a thin cloth to squeeze the juice from the mashed cloves. Mix garlic juice with the vinegar and water. Apply by dabbing with a swab directly onto pimples. Let it sit for about 10 minutes and rinse with water. And remember, if you are already following treatment with a dermatologist, you should consult with them about using this homemade mask to avoid any reactions or interferences that might hurt your skin. Besides that, if you use garlic daily, you know that it is hard to get rid of it. So, if you accidentally touch the garlic during the process, place the area under running water for a few minutes, without rubbing it. If you notice any redness, stinging, or burning, immediately seek a dermatologist to get adequate care. Healthy tips. You can reduce your acne by following these skincare tips from: wash twice a day and after sweating. Use your fingertips to apply a gentle, non-abrasive cleanser. Be gentle with your skin. Scrubbing your skin can make acne worse. Rinse with lukewarm water. Shampoo regularly. Let your skin heal naturally. Keep your hands off your face. Stay out of the sun and tanning beds. Refrain from harsh scrubbing. Refrain from popping or picking at pimples. According to people done this natural remedy for acne, the results are incredible. Do it and share your opinion in the comment below. If you're new on the channel, then do subscribe the channel. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, be sure to subscribe our channel, because more incredible content on the way. Thank you for watching Health and Fitness.